I'm Michael Bozarth.
I'm Travis Peebler.
I'm Patrick Gravel.
And this is your Red Zone Sports Report. Chargers played Marion County in the second round of playoffs. Here's some highlights.
Senior Michael Bozarth was everywhere the ball was, with 12 tackles and 2 forced fumbles. And Johnny Bernard had a huge game with an 80-yard touchdown run in the middle of the first quarter. Senior Garrett Claus had 9 tackles and broke up a few passes, while senior Ricky Gray had an interception in the end zone to keep Marion County from scoring late in the first half. The defense also held Marion County to under 204 yards of total offense.
Seniors Evan Carthy was the leading rusher last Friday and had 115 yards. The team rusher came out to be 318, which included junior Johnny B and senior Chris Long. The skin and the bones, they all rattle. Future and past, they disagree. Flesh falls away, the bones, they all shatter. I thought to see the end in me.
Chargers' ground game was absolutely spectacular during this game. They racked up over 300 yards on the ground. And, Zach McCarthy led the way with over 100. Johnny B had a long 70-yard touchdown run. Curtis Slogson, he had some real nice runs in there. And they had a really great running game. And they didn't really have to pass at all because of it. Also, their defense... Their run-stopping defense is outstanding. I mean, yes, Marion County did have over 200 yards, but when it came down to it, their defense kept them out of the end zone the entire game. They scored once, and it was early in the second half. Sorry about that. But other than that score, their defense just played amazing tonight.
The Chargers passing game is doing really good right now. Like Michael said, the ground game's keeping us from having to air it out so much. But when we do, the couple times we do air it out, it's for on big downs and it's for big yards. Like the one time I know Bo's connected to one of his wide receivers, it was for about 14 yards, I think, and it was on a big third down. But the pass defense is doing awesome. I saw them swat down two passes in the end zone, one right after the other. I think I only remember them connecting very few times on passes. Marion County just couldn't do anything against the Chargers defense Friday night.
All right, special teams, their kickoff return, they did extremely well last week. Extra points, Caleb stepped in and did really well. Punt team is going really good, except for kickoff. They're struggling just a little bit on that.
Now we're going to go to Jacob Countback with our Red Zone All Access segment.
All right, here I am with Coach Bowles. Coach Bowles, how you doing?
Fine, how are you today?
All right, the first question I'm going to ask you is the game Friday. Are you guys feeling confident about that? Was it a great win?
Oh, great win. Anytime you move on in the playoffs, it's a great win. We played really well. We're peaking at the right time, so things are looking up.
All right, because everybody knows Marion County, a tough team. They had 9-2 record before. Was that before or after you guys'?
That was after.
After, all right. 9-2
before, record. Before. They're 9-3 now. They're 0 for Bullitt County this year.
That's a great record. Do you feel as if you guys played better overall as a team than them, or did they just have a bad game?
We played very well. They're a quality team. Playoff time, like I said, we're peaking at the right time, and we played really well. Very pleased.
All right. So the focus and anticipation is on, obviously, this week, this Friday. It's North Bullitt Regional Championship. They have a 8-4 record. Do you feel as if, you know, what are you expecting as far as their gameplay? Are you expecting a really tough game? Are you expecting to beat them as bad as you did Marion County? Or?
Well, that would be nice, but you can't go in planning on that. You got to expect a tough, hard-fought game. They're well-prepared for us last time. They turned the ball over a couple times. I'm sure they're going to focus on cutting down their turnovers. They thought that was the difference last time, probably. But I feel really good about us. We're going to have a great week of practice. It's always nice to be practicing on Thanksgiving. And we'll have a great focus this week and be prepared.
All right. And we're all excited, hoping we go to state this year. And I'm sure Bullitt East will be there to support you guys. So thanks for the interview.
Great. Appreciate the support.
Thank you.
All right. Now it's time for our top clips of the week. My first clip is of Johnny B with a 70-plus yard touchdown run last Friday night against Marion County in the regional tournament.
My top play is Zach McCarthy being chased by defenders to get a touchdown.
Coach Preston pulls out his bag of tricks on a big fourth down with a fake punt run to the left side for a 30-yard gain.
You wanna be tough, better do what you can, so beat it.